What's up guys, it's Jared here, and today we're going to leave, to Brighton. Oh, lucky, watch out. Okay, I'm gonna go on the other side. So, he better not be in my seat. Okay. So, we are about to leave, and, I'm just gonna put my backpack down. Okay, so there we go. We are leaving to Brighton. It's going to be a long drive. This is part two of my car ride to Brighton. This is my part two of my car ride to Brighton. So, yeah. My dog is like, you're going to leave me here. Don't worry, puppy. We're not going to leave you. You're coming with us. Okay, so. So, we are going to. I'm going to sit down. It's going to be a long car ride. It's going to be an hour now, I think. Wait, Mom, how long does it take to get the ride?
An hour and a half.
Yep, do it. Hour and a half. To get Brighton, and we have a long car ride to go ahead of us. Okay. How you doing? Okay. So, just make sure I'm not forgetting anything. Just to make sure I'm not forgetting anything, let's check in the house. So I got some guns in my backpack just in case if I want to play them. I'm not bringing my Xbox or PS3, I have the PS4 in Brighton. So, yep. Let me bring these earphones, actually. I actually like these earphones. Alright, so, yeah.
Do you want to put that in your room, please?
What? Oh.
Okay. These guns that you're not taking with you.
So, we are going. Yep, I have books in my backpack. So, yep. So let's just put these guns on. Sorry. All right, here we go. Now, let's get in the car. Just to make sure. Okay. I have everything.
You have everything?
Yep. Let's go. Get in the car. Alright. So, hey, Lucky. Just in case if I want to listen to some music or something. Let's put these in my backpack. Okay. I'm just gonna put them. I'm just gonna put these earphones on here. So, yep. So, I have everything. And, yeah, there's gonna be three parts to this car ride, so don't you guys worry. And we have a long car ride ahead of us. Okay, so, Lucky is going to be coming on my lap for a little bit. I'm going to put him back, he's going to be on my lap for almost, I might put him on my lap, so he doesn't go over there, go up in the front, or I just hold him, so, hold him down. So, Lucky, no, stay in your blanket. Okay. It's in your blanket. See, he's coming with me. He's like, I love you. He's like, I love you. I love you. So, we are ready. There's bird poop right there. Hey! I'll check back with you in a minute. Alright, guys, we're leaving now. And.
You ready?
Yep.
You got your DOG back there?
Yeah, I'm sure it's Blackie's money. He should be on his own.
See?
So, yeah.
You know what, you can flip that off and clip it in the back some more. Do the clip.
Oh, shit.
Go ahead and do that.
We're heading up. So, it's going to be a long car ride. We have to go through a few tunnels, one short, one long.
Clip it somewhere. I'll put it in my purse.
Okay.
Thank you.
Here, these little kids are having little yard sales.
So?
You got a bunch of GS3 games out there.
What?
Mm-hmm.
Check out what?
What? Okay, so it's gonna be a long car ride. Not really long. An hour and a half. Two tunnels, one short, one long. Can you hear me?
Okay, we're in the first tunnel.
So sound, but this was the back of the inner tunnels. Thumbs up and subscribe for more content, and see you guys in the next video. I'll see you guys in part 3. Bye.